Tart cherry juice has been touted as one of the best natural medicines for gout. In this video, we will take a look at how effective is tart cherry juice for gout. At the end, we will look at its side effects, if any. So, stick around till the end. Let's begin. Gout occurs when uric acid is built up in the body. It causes painful swelling in your joints, particularly in your feet. Swelling may be always there, but you might have intermittent gout attacks or flare-ups. It means there will be a sudden onset of pain and swelling. Gout can also lead to the development of inflammatory arthritis. There are many prescription medicines and home remedies to deal with your gout pain. Tart cherry juice is one of the most popular natural remedies for gout. It became popular after a study conducted on a small group of healthy people was published in 2011. The study indicated reduction in uric acid levels in the blood of the people who drank 8 ounces of the juice every day for 4 weeks. Another study in 2012 was done on consumption of cherry juice concentrate in gout patients. It found that cherry juice concentrate reduced gout flare-ups significantly when taken for a period of 4 months. Another comprehensive study in 2012 compared the effectiveness of tart cherry juice with allopurinol, a medication often taken to reduce uric acid. The researchers found that consuming at least 10 cherries per day reduced the risk of gout attacks by 35%. A combination of cherries and allopurinol reduced the risk of gout attacks by 75%. Researchers concluded that anthocyanins, a compound that gives cherries their color, reduces gout flare-ups. Anthocyanins also have anti-inflammatory properties, which makes cherry juice a natural anti-inflammatory food. This may help ease the swelling associated with gout. While all these research works show positive impact of cherry juice on gout, a recent study published in Rheumatology showed no signs of improvement in gout symptoms. The sample size was only 50 people for a short period in this study as compared to the 633 people for longer periods of the previous comprehensive study. So, the various scientific research, though conflicting, still inclined towards its usefulness in reducing gout pain and symptoms. The question now is, how much tart cherry juice should you consume daily to deal with gout? Unfortunately, there isn't yet a standard dosage. The amount of cherry juice that you consume depends on the intensity of your symptoms. The Arthritis Foundation suggests drinking a glass of tart cherry juice per day. However, talk to your doctor, who might be able to give you more specific directions on dosage. Now, let's finally look at the risks of drinking tart cherry juice. There are no known side effects or potential risks of drinking tart cherry juice. Drinking too much may lead to diarrhea, but a glass of cherry juice at a time is no problem. Overall, tart cherry juice is a good natural remedy for gout, supported by scientific research. If you are suffering from pain of gout, then you may consider drinking a glass or two of cherry juice on a regular basis to get relief. You will have to drink it for months to reduce flare-ups. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.